Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Hope you are all fine and safe. Please stay at home and continue study. Dear students, in my last class, I discussed about completing sentences. Today, we will learn some more rules. We will learn some more phrases so that we can fill up the gaps for completing the sentences. So, dear students, in my previous class, I discussed some special uses of there, what does look like, let alone, as soon as was born. Have to, what's it like, would rather, as if, had better, and some more words and phrases that included unless, no sooner had, as long as, it. We will proceed to the new rules, but before that, I want to revise some of the rules that we did in my previous class. Use of there. There lived a happy old man in a small village. There is a pond in front of our house. What does look like? What does a giant look like? What does the Japanese people look like? These are some examples of our previous class. Then we learned about let alone. Riaz cannot drive the motorcycle well, let alone a car. The old man cannot walk a kilometer, let alone 5 kilometers. Then we did as soon as. As soon as Rimi saw her mother, she ran away. As soon as we got out of the car, it started raining. And a very common phrase was born. We also learned about it in my previous class. Kia was born in 2015. Her brother was born in Khulna. We also learned using has to, have to. He has to complete the work within 2 days. We have to come back here within 2 hours. And there was another phrase. What is like playing in the field? What is it like traveling by plane? So, dear students, I am reminding you of my previous class and the phrases we learned in my last class. Then we learned about the use of would rather. I would rather work at home. Jamal would rather play than study. Then we learned about as if or as though. It is also a familiar common phrase. I feel as if or as though I lay in the bed for hours. She talks as if or as though she knew the secret. Then there was another phrase that is had better. She had better be punctual in all works. You had better tell her everything. So, dear students, I revised some of the phrases we learned in our last class. Now proceed to the new ones. We will start with so that. Subject plus verb plus so plus adjective or adverb plus that plus subject plus cannot, could not, plus main verb plus extension. Example, the boy is so dull that he cannot understand anything. The weather is so cold that we could not go out. Then come to the next. To plus adjective, adverb plus to. To plus adjective or adverb plus for plus personal object. Personal object means me, us, you, them, him, her. Plus two. Here are some examples for you. The girl is too full to understand the simple matter. The load is too heavy for the boy to carry. The poem is too difficult for me to memorize. The man is too weak to walk. Dear girls, now we are going to learn about the phrase in spite of or despite. In spite of or despite plus subject plus verb plus extension. Here are some examples for you. In spite of his poverty, he lives an honest life. Despite his brilliant academic result, he did not get a good job. In spite of him having riches, he wants more and more. And now we are going to learn about it is time, it is high time. It is very common phrase for completing sentences. And I hope all of you know about this. Very simple. It is time plus subject plus past indefinite. The second form of verb. We have to use the second form, that is past form after the subject. So look at the examples. It is time we changed our policy. It is high time we removed corruption from the society. It is high time we left the town. Now, no sooner had, scarcely had, hardly had. These are also very common phrases for the item completing sentences. I hope all of you know about these phrases and have an idea about this. No sooner had plus subject plus past participle. That is the third form of the verb, plus extension plus than plus subject plus past indefinite plus extension. So look at the examples. No sooner had I heard the news than I moved to the hospital. No sooner had I reached home than it started raining. Then using scarcely had. Scarcely had plus subject plus past participle plus extension plus when plus subject plus past indefinite. Past participle is the third form of the verb and past indefinite is the second form, that the past form of any verb. So dear girls, look at the examples please. Scarcely had I called him when he entered the room. Scarcely had they reached the airport when the plane took off. Hardly had we arrived at the station when the train left. Now come to another one that is used to. Subject plus used to plus main verb plus extension. Here are some examples for you to understand it clearly. I used to walk in the morning daily. The boys used to practice cricket in this field. I did not used to like opera, but now I do. My brother did not used to smoke. Dear gods, now we are going to exercise by completing sentences, and clues are given in this exercise. You have to choose the right one for each gap. Before that, we have to revise the items we learned from my two previous classes. So, special uses of there, what this look like, let alone as soon as was born. These are the phrases we are going to use in these exercises. Then we learned about have to, what's it like, would rather, as if, had better. We also learned about unless, no sooner had, as long as, it. And today we discussed about so that. The boy is so dumb that he cannot understand anything. The weather is so cold that we could not go out. Then we learned about to plus adjective or adverb plus to. The girl is too full to understand the simple matter. The load is too heavy for the boy to carry. The poem is too difficult for me to memorize. Then we learned about in spite of despite. In spite of his poverty, he leads an honest life. Despite his brilliant academic result, he did not get a good job. Then we learned about it is time, it is high time. It is time we changed our policy. It is high time we removed corruption from the society. Then, very common phrases and familiar phrases to you, that was no sooner had, scarcely had, hardly had. No sooner had I heard the news than I moved to the hospital. No sooner had I reached home than it started raining. Scarcely had I called him when he entered the room. Hardly had he arrived at the station when the train left. Then we learned about used to. I used to work in the morning daily. The boys used to practice cricket in this field. So, dear students, I hope you can solve this exercise as we discussed about these phrases in our previous classes. So, let's begin to solve the problem. In England, most school children wear a uniform. We are going to use have to. In England, most school children have to wear a uniform. Is it the same in Bangladesh? Number two, I take a taxi, then walk home. We are going to use would rather. I would rather take a taxi than walk home. Number three, we take an umbrella. It may rain. We had better take an umbrella. It may rain. I can't remember the title of the book, the details of the story. Let alone. We are going to use here let alone. I can't remember the title of the book, let alone the details of the story. I read it many years ago. Number five. I don't like Tamanna's attitude. She speaks in a way she knew everything. As if is the correct phrase here. She speaks in a way as if she knew everything. The tennis match restarted as soon as the rain had stopped. It was a great relief for the spectators. In number six, we are using as soon as. Come to the number seven. Living in a Hawaiian style. You seem to be very happy with your life in Hawaii. What's it like living in a Hawaiian style? Number eight, baby. Mom, what does a ghost look like? What does a ghost look like? Mom, sorry dear, no idea. I have never been to any ghost island. Number nine, long ago lived a mighty warrior, Kublai Khan. There lived a mighty warrior, Kublai Khan. Last one, Socrates was a great Greek philosopher. He was born in 469 BC. And the next exercise, dear girls, look at the exercise. Now we are going to solve this. Number one, he buy an umbrella. Now it is the rainy season. He has to buy an umbrella. Now it is the rainy season. Are many books in the central library? We cannot borrow without cards. There are many books in the central library. Rafiq, what does the man look like? Salam, I do not know him, but I have heard that he is very tall and smart. Number four, what is it like studying at Dhaka University? He feels very happy. What's it like studying at Dhaka University? Number five, he cannot pass in the third division, let alone in the first division. He wastes time, his time in vain. Number six, he would rather work hard. He won't surrender to anybody. Number seven, children started playing football as soon as the rain began. They enjoyed the whole match. He speaks as if he were an Englishman. He lives in England. Sheikh Mujibur was a great leader of our country. He was born at Gopalganj. He had better go home. He won't stay at his friend's house. So dear students, we today have learned some new phrases, and these phrases are usually used for completing exercises. These phrases and words are given as clues, and you have to fill up the gaps using these phrases and words. I hope I could help you to understand this item. Please exercise, do the exercises at home, practice at home, stay safe and stay blessed. Goodbye for today.